The River State Executive Council met on the 28th October 2020 and agreed that the state should commence the process of recruiting 5,000 Nigerian youths under the age of 35 years to fill available vacancies in the River State Civil Service. Full video will be discussed shortly. Roll it. Opportunity Desk for School Latest Scholarship. Hi, my people. Una welcome. Didi Iganes King, they greet una, say una do well. In short, una do pass well, una do river. For always coming here to come, they support me. I greet una. Hi, lovelies. British Council is offering free online training, free online courses for interested applicants. So visit this website that is displayed on the screen for British Council free online courses for summer 2020. I wish you good luck. Hi, lovelies. You are still welcome once again. Government of River State of Nigeria, job vacancy. River State Civil Service Commission is offering application based on the above observation. The commission has therefore decided to stop manual or in-person collection of applications and have commenced online application, which started on the 12th Thursday, November 2020, and it will go through 11th December 2020. All interested applicants for the River State Government recruitment exercise are advised to log on to www.rivjobs.ng, which is displayed on the screen. All right, log to www.rivjobs.ng portal to apply for the various vacancies published by the commission. Applicants are advised to adhere to all instructions on the portal to avoid disqualification. Further details can be found on the portal, which I mentioned. It's already displayed on the screen, guys. Go to the portal and see what they've got for you. Please take notes. Applicants who have submitted hard copies to the commission are also expected to apply online. All junior applicants should also apply online. They said an application scheduled for various local governments is on the portal and should be adhered to. Application closes on Friday, 11th of December, 2020. Physical, which are people that are going one-on-one or in-person application, is hereby discontinued. So they don't do one-on-one application anymore. They do online. Go to the website that is displaying now on the screen and put in your application. They have lots of applications, lots, and lots of jobs as well coming in for teachers, tourism officers, cultural officers, curators, sculptors, graphic artists, computer scientists, statisticians. There are so many that I cannot mention right now. And the dates are also displayed on the screen. Dates are displayed here. You can see from Thursday to Friday, 11th of December, 2020, for different local government with their dates. So when you visit the website, you will see more details about a different webs and different dates for different local government. All right, so this is signed by Kipoye Phillips, who is the permanent secretary to Civil Service Commission for River State Government. I wish you guys good luck even as you apply for this job.